The Tigress 1922 film. The Tigress, German Die Tigerin, is a 1922 German silent film directed by Ernst Wendt. The film's art direction was by Franz Schroedter. Cast. In alphabetical order.